us a big tree here.
Yep,
should we move?
Oh, here it comes. Where?
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Yep, hang on. Got it.
A derecho is a classification of powerful, long-lived windstorms. Typical derechos can blow down large trees, wreak havoc on power lines, and can suddenly fling your porta-potty door wide open. On May 16th this year, we were caught outside when a derecho hit.
Look at that.
We should not be here.
No, where would you want to go?
Big tree right here.
Yeah.
Come on, baby.
There's a porta-potty. I'm gonna go this way. There's no trees over here. This is what you don't do in a tornado warning.
Power line.
I'm on it.
Tornadoes often like to hang out with derechos, and so derechos are often accompanied by tornado warnings. But what's the difference?
It's just strong straight line winds right now.
The damaging winds in derechos typically occur in one general direction and along a relatively straight swath, whereas tornado winds, as we all know, are circulating. In fact, the word tornado originates from Spanish words tronada, meaning thunderstorm, and tornar, to twist or turn.
Yeah, it's tearing down trees right here. Such a vortices dance in the field.
To distinguish lower-end tornado damage from straight-line wind damage, we again use Spanish, derecho, which can mean straight ahead. For a windstorm to qualify as a derecho, it must include wind gusts of at least 58 miles per hour or greater along most of its length. It must have a path of continuous or intermittent wind damage that extends at least 400 miles and is at least 60 miles wide.
So what direction is the wind going?
That way.
So we want to make sure there's nothing big behind us that
okay.
way.
Okay. So that's big tree right
that
here.
That one's not too bad.
Right.
But the others, is those old neighbors is full of trees.
I'm checking right now. So no tornadoes?
There could have been embedded tornadoes.
When people are hit by a derecho, many believe it was a tornado. If you correct them, they're usually disappointed or disagree. This is because being in a derecho often makes for an unmacho dinner party story.
I was struck by lightning.
I was bitten by a shark.
I was in a derecho.
I think the worst is past.
Let's try to get to Jack and Stars, make sure they're okay.
But derechos can be dead serious.
Man, this reminds me of Hurricane Ike.
At least 8 lives were lost in this one. With hurricane force wind gusts up to 100 miles per hour, countless trees and power lines were brought down, causing massive power outages. Damage occurred to numerous structures, and thousands of windows were blasted out in downtown Houston alone. All of this inflicting over $1 billion in damage.
A lot of big limbs here. Jack's car. I think it bridged over him. I think he's okay. All right, let's go back. See if we can get home.
What did you think when we got hit by that wind?
I've never been this scared, babe.
Really?
Damn.
Sometimes this will knock power out for weeks.
Wow.
Yeah.
I hope my jury duty is canceled.
You've got jury duty tomorrow.
All right, here's our place.
Everything is intact.
Our tiki torch that fell down.
Other than having to clean up lots of big limbs and losing all the food in our freezer due to the power still being out, we were very fortunate. Many others have to deal with trees crushing their houses and cars.
Got their house.
But despite all the damage, Faux Saigon is still open.